is our returning champion, Lynn Lucas from Cleveland, Ohio. Stand by to see Lynn play for a dune buggy valued at $6,100. Today on America's Biggest Bargain Sale, we're offering a BMW valued at $22,478 for $530. Cash and prizes worth over $100,000 for $750. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Hi, thank you, Laura. Thank you, Greg. Nice to have you with us.
Delighted to have you join us for Sale of the Century. Let us welcome back our champion, our graduate student from Cleveland, Ohio, Lynn Lucas. Hello, Lynn.
Hi, Jim.
Well, you decided to pass on $3,000 in cash, which is really what that shopping spree was on the last show. Put your money in the bank. But you've picked up $3,748 in cash and prizes along the way. $700 in cash you got, as a matter of fact.
Yes.
So you're doing very well. You are just $5 away from that dune buggy that Jay was talking about. So literally all you have to do is win. So as a matter of fact, quite easily on this show, you might get to $90. And that's enough for a very intriguing thing. Very intriguing. It is one of the original World jukeboxes, and it's worth $8,000.
Sounds beautiful.
That might be kind of fun. So you might have a couple of choices to make should you win.
I hope so.
All set?
Yes.
All right, good luck. Fine champion. Here to introduce the challenger, Summer Bartholomew. Hello, hello. You brought us good people, I trust.
Yes, I did. This contestant has all of the ingredients for being a Renaissance man. Originally from Edison, New Jersey, say hello to Rich Goldman.
Hi there, Rich.
And next, she aspires to write for the silver screen. Originally from St. Louis, Missouri, help us welcome Shelby Leverington.
Hi there, Shelby.
Hi, Jim.
See a little letters of missing bargain, Summer? Shelby, you aspire to write for the silver screen.
That's right, Jim.
What does that mean?
Well, I like unusual stories. I write happy stories with sad endings and sad stories with happy endings.
So are you writing literally for motion pictures?
I'm trying, like a lot of other people are.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. That sounds like it's a lot of fun trying, and I hope you succeed at it.
Thank you.
Good to have you here. Rich, you have all the ingredients for being a Renaissance man. What does that mean?
Well, I'm into business, religion, romance, and acting, and I'm developing them at different rates and different levels, but they're all coming together in a divine conjunction, I think.
A divine conjunction of an acting lover, right?
Yes.
Get them all there. Good to have you here as well, Rich. Good luck in the match, and we wish all of you luck as we start you off with $20. Player with the most money at the end of the show is the champion. Gets to do some great shopping, and we'll get started with this question for five. What did he have all over his body when Rod Steiger starred in the film The Illustrated Man, Shelby?
Tattoos.
Tattoos is what it is. $5 for the correct answer. Shelby, the 25. In the 16th century, over what nation did Ivan the Terrible rule in?
Russia.
Russia it is. Champion is her son. She's at 25. What's the main function of the radiator in your car, Rich?
To cool the engine.
Yeah, it's exactly what it is, and all three players on the plus side. All right, I like that one. They're all going good. What animal is mentioned in the expression, as poor as a church, Lynn?
Mouse.
Mouse it is. Champion into the lead. Name the immortal baseball star who was known as the Sultan of SWAT. Lynn.
Babe Ruth.
By George, the lady knows her baseball. The champion has another five. Yeah. It is time for an instant bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Sale surprise with a cash bonus can come up at any time. Lynn, you have a $10 lead over Rich and Shelby. So you might like this.
Lynn, you can stay in step with fashion with a sports ensemble featuring kangaroos, the athletic shoes with pockets, plus lightweight nylon running shorts and tops, and an all-weather game suit furnished by Kangaroos. It's normally priced at $350. Today on Sale of the Century, tours for only $5.
A lot of fun. You a jogger, Lynn?
No, I'm not a jogger.
Tennis player?
A little bit.
All right. Well, then you can use these very nice athletic clothes, shoes, $350 worth for just $5. You got a $10 lead, so you would still have the lead. Already you have more than enough money for that dune buggy if you wanted to take it. I'll give you $100 in cash to go with it. For just $5, you can have the clothes, the shoes, $100 in cash. Going once. Going twice. No sale. It didn't look like you were interested in that, Lynn. I don't know why. Hanging on to the $10 lead. Back with this. Name the comedy movie director who created his own silly version of the History of the World, Part 1. Rich?
Mel Brooks.
Mel Brooks did it. Rich goes to 30 and trails Lynn by just 5. What's the minimum age at which you could become president of the U.S., Lynn?
32?
No. 35. Ronald Reagan was just young enough. He just barely made it. You lose five on that, Lynn, and by losing that five, you and Rich are in a tie. What king is mentioned in the title of Mark Twain's novel about a Connecticut Yankee going back, Shelby?
King Arthur.
Going back in time, Connecticut Yankee and King Arthur's Court, I believe the title. We've got a three-way tie. Very nice. Very good. Three-way tie. Time now for the fame game. Players playing for a pick of the fame game board. A lot of information about a famous thing. Buzz in when you think you have an idea. Famous thing. I am a television show. My first guest star was George Carlin, followed by... They'll be taking a chance.
Saturday Night Live.
Chance pays off. Uh-huh. Saturday Night Live it is. Yeah. Nine numbers on the board, Shelby. You pick the number and you'll get what's behind it.
Oh, I'd like lucky six.
And behind number six, we have a laser compact disc player. A miniature miracle. This portable CD player features auto music sensor, music search, LCD monitor, and stereo mini jack for great digital sound from Audio Services.
That's a very nice prize.
Very nice.
Very nice. That is yours to keep, of course, no matter how you finish in the game. And we've got a good game going. We've got a three-way tie. We'll be right back to it after this. Don't go away.
And now, here's the star of Match Game PM, Gene Rayburn.
Match Game PM, for the first time on Buzzer, tonight at 10:30.
Mom, we're so glad you're feeling better. You gave us such a scare.
I know, honey. Me too. But I want you to know I'm at peace with my home going when my time is up. And did I also tell you that I got coverage for my funeral so you and your brother would not have to worry about expenses?
I didn't know you were saving money for your final expenses.
I haven't. I called the Open Care Senior Plan, and with one phone call, I was eligible for $30,000 for my funeral and final expenses.
That's wonderful, Mom. But how did you pass your medical exam with your health condition?
Oh, that's the best part. No medical exam is needed, so people like your mom can get coverage right over the phone.
That's right, and my rates can never increase, my benefits will not decrease, and my coverage will never be canceled.
Mom, I'm so glad you called.
Don't leave your loved ones with your debt. Call the number on your screen now and see how final expense coverage can help you. There's no obligation, and you will also receive information about a free prescription discount card. Call 800-454-7903. That's 800-454-7903. Don't leave your loved ones with your debt. Call the number on your screen now and see how final expense coverage can help you. The average cost of a funeral has gone up and is now over $8,000. The Open Care Senior Plan will pay up to $30,000 for funeral and other final expenses. There's no medical exam, and you can be approved with just one phone call. Your rates can never be increased, your benefits can never be decreased, and your coverage can never be canceled. Call 800-454-7903 now for your free information. Don't leave your loved ones with your debt. Call the number on your screen now and see how final expense coverage can help you. There's no obligation, and you will also receive information about a free prescription discount card. Call 800-454-7903. That's 800-454-7903.
That scoreboard tells it all. 30, 30, and 30. Back to a very good game with this question. A small round cut of beef from the loin is known by the French term meaning dainty piece of boneless meat. Shelby.
Oh, filet mignon.
Right before the bell, yes. Filet mignon it is. Dainty piece of boneless meat. That is a filet mignon, and Shelby goes into the lead for the first time today. In 1893, sisters Mildred and Patty Hill wrote a song called Good Morning to You. Today, it's probably the most frequently sung song in America. What's the new title that the Hill sisters wrote, Shelby?
Happy Birthday?
Yes, that's exactly what it is. Good Morning to You became Happy Birthday, and they made a lot of money with that one. Shelby, you've added another five of money of your own, $10 leaf. In which of our wars did hostilities begin officially on April 12, 1861? Lynn?
Civil War.
That's right, the American Civil War it is, and Lynn gets another five. You brushed aside history and got back to the Civil War there. The adjective nuptial means relating to which?
Wedding.
Wedding, marriage, anything like that acceptable. And Rich gets another five. $5 separate the players. But with an instant bargain, Shelby, you are in the lead this time. Your first opportunity to buy. And Shelby, you might like this.
Shelby, here's a gift we're sure you'll pick. Beautiful bouquets of fresh flowers. Seasonal selections delivered every month for a year. Furnished by Flowers by Sir Gregory. It's normally priced at $720. Today on sale of the century, they're yours for only $10.
Do I really have to walk over there with those weirdos?
Oh, all right. You look wonderful, girls. Summer, you look especially terrific. Shelby, you like flowers?
Oh, they're beautiful.
$720 worth. Normally cost you $10. As a favor to Summer, so she never has to get into that outfit again, I'll drop the darn price to $2. $2. Going once! Going twice! July! Enjoy that! You've got your... sale surprise! With the... I mean, anybody who has the courage to take that one deserves some... No, the flowers are terrific. Hang on to with the... Aren't you glad I sold that?
Yes.
Okay. $720 worth of flowers for $2 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, $700 in cash. Hang on to that, Summer. Thank you.
Thank you.
$1,420 bargain for $2. Shelby, you happy?
I'm happy.
All right. We knocked just $2 off your score, and you still have the lead after getting all of those goodies. Back with us for all three players. What kind of creature is identified by the names Bactrian and Dromedary? Lynn?
Birds?
No. Dromedary? That's a camel.
Oh.
Incidentally, Summer, that's the next outfit for you, the camel. No. You lose 5 on that, Lynn. For what do the infamous initials KKK stand?
Ku Klux Klan.
You got it. You got that $5 right back. $3 separate the players. What Midwestern city is home to Midway Airport, Soldier Field, Lynn?
Chicago.
And the Lincoln Park Zoo, Chicago it is, and Lynn goes into the lead by 2. There are 43 quintillion possible positions in the puzzle that swept the country in the 70s. Rich?
Rubik's Cube.
That's what it is, a Rubik's Cube. You've got another 5. And again, $2 separates the players. What name did the McWhirter brothers give to their famous book, Rich?
Guinness Book of World Records.
That is precisely what it is, and Rich goes into the lead, yes. Do you know, interesting fact, do you know why it is called the Guinness Book of World Records? Because the manager of the Guinness Stout Brewery recommended the idea in order to settle arguments in British pubs. That's where it comes from. We'll be right back to a good game.
The sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now
they're just kids, hungry, cold, and vulnerable. Sadly, abused kids often feel safer on the street than they do at home. They are desperate for your help.
My mom was abusive to me throughout my childhood.
I felt like my life was in danger, like the abuse was getting worse and worse.
I slept anywhere that I could find. I slept on the subway, I slept on the street, I slept in a park.
For just $19 a month at supportcovenanthouse.org, you can give a homeless child a warm bed, a hot meal, and a better future. We'll send you this blanket as a symbol of your promise to keep them safe, loved, and sheltered.
I didn't have anywhere else to go, and I had heard about Covenant House, so I came here for a place to sleep, food.
You want to know that there's somewhere you can go that's safe. So the Covenant House did that for us.
I think about Covenant House every day because without Covenant House life, where would I be?
Please, don't turn away. Let them know you care. Call or go online to supportcovenanthouse.org now.
Well, the game continues to be very close. It is Rich in the lead of 45. The champion, Lynn, trails by 5 at 40, and Shelby very close at 38. In a close game, the difference often is if you can find a big money card up there with a fame game, second crack at it, looking for a famous thing. I am a strange creature described in Greek and Roman mythology. Some thought me to be a native of India, but I was reportedly seen all over the world. My hind legs are like an antelope. My tail resembles a lion's. Rich.
Satyr.
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, no dollar value. Playing for a pick of the board. You stay at 45, but we'll clear the board. Continue for Shelby and Lynn. My body is pure white. Lynn.
The unicorn?
Unicorn is exactly what it is. Obviously, I was going to get to that spiral horn. And Lynn, you were going to get to that board right now.
Number 9, please.
And behind number 9, we have a trip or pick again.
Well, Lynn, I think on the last show you had a crack at a trip. I will tell you, this is a beautiful trip to Carmel, California. You can have the trip or pass on it to pick another number. You are trailing by $5. You want to go to Carmel or pick another number?
I'll pick number 3, please.
And behind number 3, we have a washer and dryer. Frigidaire's Finest Laundry Pair, an 18-pound capacity washer with halo spray fill system, an extra wide door opening, and 4 temperature settings on the dryer. Furnished by Frigidaire.
Well, it might have been a nice trip, but I think you were very happy about that washer and dryer,
I could
right?
I use that, yes.
Yeah, because Lynn, as I remember, is setting up an apartment.
That's right.
You've got a stereo, mm-hmm. You've got a kitchen range,
right.
And now you've got $880 worth of washer and dryer.
Lovely.
So that was a very good deal for you. Enjoy that. Of course,
Thank you.
Didn't find a money card, chap. You still trails by 5. Let's get back with all 3 players. Rich, you're back in now. In June of 1967, Israel crippled Egypt in a war that lasted, Rich?
6 days.
6 days is exactly what it is in a $10 lead for the challenger, Rich. In London, Big Ben booms the time. Rich?
On the hour. Clock.
Oh, from the clock tower of what building? You knew what it was, but I needed Parliament, the Houses of Parliament, anything like that, and you take a backward step with that quick buzzer. It cost you 5, down to 45. Personal, micro, mini, mainframe. Rich?
Dress.
No. you let that mini fool you there. No micro, personal, mainframe. They're all computers. Computers is what they had in common. Rich loses another 5 down to 40, setting up a very interesting situation. Now, Shelby got a great buy before. This time, we've got a tie. Rich and Lynn. And only one of you can have this. When you hear the low sale of the century price, hit your buzzer for one of you. Oh, it's a beauty. Look at this.
Rich or Lynn, you can add a little color to your life with Sharp's 25-inch remote control color monitor with electronic tuning, channel flashback, and sleep timer. Furnished by Sharp, this great TV is normally priced at $1,000. Today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $15.
I thought somebody would be hitting the buzzer. $1,000 TV, Rich and Lynn for 15, for 14, 13. Color TV, $1,000 TV for 11. Less than the value of 2 question, $9 going once. Rich will buy for $9. Enjoy that $1,000 TV. But as we knock the $9 off Rich's score, it is Lynn now in the lead, but a slender $2 lead it is. Good game. We'll be right back. Enjoy that. Good pick.
That's my grandson, David. He asked me to knit him some sweaters. Which one will David wear next? Find out tonight at 8:30 on Supermarket Sweep on Buzzer.
At this point in my life, I've learned what I like and what I don't. I like my coffee strong, my eggs scrambled, and my playlist, good old rock and roll. You know what I don't like? The way most wireless companies charge so much. So I switched to Consumer Cellular.
I've got a certain way I like things. Right, more heat. I like Consumer Cellular. We get reliable coverage, and the bill is half what it used to be.
Because now we share a plan.
Consumer Cellular has everything I like. For just $25 a month, I get unlimited talk and text. And their flexible data plan means I only pay for what I need. Plus, they've been an approved AARP provider since 2008, offering exclusive discounts to AARP members.
Consumer Cellular is rated most affordable and best value by people 50+. Plans start as low as $15 a month with no contracts.
Over the years, we've learned what we like and how we like to be treated. That's why we're with Consumer Cellular.
They have some of the most satisfied customers.
And we're 2 of them.
Make that 3.
Consumer Cellular has received the J.D. Power Award for highest customer service 5 times in a row. Switch today. Satisfaction guaranteed. Risk-free for 30 days.
At the movies, we know what we like. I like popcorn. She's got a sweet tooth.
When it comes to wireless, I like to talk.
He's the texter. So I've got unlimited talk and text for just $25 a month. Perfect for Mr. Texty McTexterson here.
With a flexible data plan that fits us.
It's easy to switch, and they have all kinds of phones. I got a new smartphone. She likes her flip phone.
Okay, see you soon. We both kept our phone numbers, too.
With Consumer Cellular, I get exactly what I need at an amazing price. And that's the way.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it.
Get wireless the way you like it. Plans start as low as $15 a month with reliable nationwide coverage and no contracts, all backed by a risk-free guarantee. Switch today. Call 1-800-393-2604. Go to ConsumerCellular.com or find us at Target.
Tabby Lynn Lucas has enough money for that dune buggy, but she must win. Right now, she's in the lead, but by a slender $2 over Shelby, $9 over Rich. Back with this. 6 cubits and a span was the height of a famous giant of the Bible. Rich?
Goliath.
Goliath it is, and Rich gets $5 right back, and he goes to 36. What is the capital of the now Lynn? I must have an answer.
Lisbon.
It's worth a try at that point. No, the now United Nation of Vietnam, it is Hanoi. But you hit the buzzer, so you had to give us an answer, and I don't blame you for trying. But you lose five on that, unfortunately. Wow, look at that score now, 38, 36, 35. What's the term for a person who subsists on plants, fruits, and nuts, rather, Lynn?
Vegetarian.
Rather than meat, vegetarian it is. And Lynn gets it $5 back and goes back into the lead. But the game is very close, and it could be broken open right now if somebody finds a $25 money card on that board. Looking for a famous place. I have a long and troubled history, dating back to my early days when I was conquered by Persians, Greeks, and Mongols. Rich, taking a chance.
Jerusalem?
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, no dollar value, stay at 36. We'll clear the board, continue for Shelby and Lynn. I am a nation in southwestern Asia, bordered by Russia, China, Pakistan, and Iran. My man, Shelby.
India?
Incorrect. Oh, a break for the champion. Lynn's got the rest of the question all to herself. My men love to hunt using the famous long-haired shaggy dogs named after me. In 1978, a left-wing group took control of my government, established communist policies. In late 79, Russia invaded me. My capital is Kabul. I am...
Afghanistan.
You got it. You've got that pick of the board. Yeah, they buzzed in, so you had the rest of the question, Lynn. Now, what number are you going to pick?
Number five, please.
And behind number five, we have $5!
On the money card, but not a big one. Where were the big ones?
On the number two, the number seven, and the number eight.
I know she would have liked one of those, but she did find a $5 money card, and we add that to her score, and Lynn goes to 45 as we finish up the game with the speed round. And a good game it's been, going right down to the wire. 60 seconds on the clock, please. Lynn at 45. Richard back in at 36. Shelby at 38. Indeed, anyone can win it as we start the speed round now. What name is given to the final meal held by Jesus Christ? Lynn.
Last Supper.
Right. How many feet are in a yard? Lynn.
Three.
Right. What state has the capital city of Tallahassee? Lynn.
Florida.
Right. According to the saying, all's fair in love. Shelby.
And war.
Right. Name the proposed constitutional amendment known as the ERA. Lynn.
29th.
Wrong. What kind of math problem are you doing if the answer is called a quotient? Lynn.
Division.
Right. Which of our presidents shares his name with Ohio's largest city? Lynn.
Columbus.
Wrong. What was Eli Whitney's most famous invention? Shelby.
The cotton gin.
Right. Name the English author of the novel Great Expectations. Shelby.
Charles Dickens.
Right. In what country would tourists visit the city of Edinburgh? Lynn.
Scotland.
Right. Name the state that elected four times a governor named George Wallace. Lynn.
Alabama.
Right. What is nature's hardest gem? Shelby.
The diamond.
Right. Of what island nation's revolution was Ernesto Che Guevara? Lynn.
Cuba.
Right. Who was vice president under Lyndon Johnson? Lynn.
Humphrey.
Right. Time is up, and Lynn has done it again in the speed round. Congratulations. Back to Lynn in just a moment. The president who shares his name with Ohio's largest city, that is Cleveland, Grover Cleveland, and the ERA is the Equal Rights Amendment. That's the name of the proposed amendment. Got to say goodbye to Shelby and Rich, and I'm delighted that neither of you are going home empty-handed. Boy, a good day for both of you. Shelby, you've got the disc player, the flowers, $758 in cash. You've got yourself $1,779. Congratulations. Rich, you've got the color TV, and with the cash in front of you, $1,036. Thank you both. You did well. But Lynn Lucas joins me again going shopping. Come on, Lynn. Well done. Congratulations.
Thank you. I missed Cleveland, where I'm from. It's Columbus. I'm from Cleveland.
You're from Cleveland? Yes, you missed Cleveland.
Oh,
well, we won't tell anybody, and okay. Nobody out there will tell anybody either.
Okay.
I'll tell you this, you've got $245. You can very easily afford to say yes and walk away with this.
Take the high road to adventure with this thrilling dune buggy. A new Santoy's two-seater with 1600cc motor, steering brakes, quartz driving lights, lots of chrome and bright candy red paint. Furnished by Santoy's. And this great dune buggy, normally priced at $6,100, it's yours on sale of the century for only $175.
Over $6,000. Thank you. You drove that great, Karen. Just say yes, and you can take the dune buggy and leave worth over $6,000. However, do you know that you are just $15 away from something very unusual? This is one of the originals. Take a good look at this.
Here's a welcome addition to your rec room, a jukebox. Designed in the style of post-war America, its vintage styling is an explosion of color, highlighted by chrome and mellowed by soft wood shades of intricate cabinet trim. Furnished by Jukeboxes Unlimited Los Angeles. Normally priced at $8,000. Yours on sale of the century for only $260.
Oh, that is wild. That is wild. That is the next thing up the line. It's just $15 away. Get up to $750. I'd love to have you take everything we've got plus this.
A cash jackpot at
$65,000. $125,578 in cash and prizes that could be yours. Yes, indeed. That's a ways away. Your decision now is take the jukebox, dune buggy, and leave us with everything you've picked up, or put your money in the bank. The jukebox is just $15 away. I'll intrigue you further. $95 away is a trip to Switzerland. You think about it. We'll get your decision after this.
If you're one of the 25 million Americans with an overactive bladder, you know how hard it is to buy leak protection that fits your specific needs. Becuz is here to change that. Our specially engineered underwear and pads use a revolutionary polymer to keep you dry and leak-free longer. And since one size doesn't fit all, our protective products are customized to match your fit and routine. Now you can try Becuz free with this exclusive TV offer. Just visit getbecuz.com, pick the fit that's right for you, and get a free trial box delivered right to your home. When you buy that other brand at the store, middlemen add hidden markups and fees, and their packaging makes an announcement. It's hard to be subtle with a whole cart full of those products if they even have the right items in stock. Getbecuz.com replaces that unpleasant experience with this one. We cut out the middleman, save you time and money, and ship your customized products right to your home, on your schedule, in discreet packaging that won't make an announcement. With 40 million products delivered to satisfied members, it's no wonder GetBecuz.com is now the number one most trusted brand for leak protection in the U.S. today. Becuz, we tailor your protection to suit your needs. Becuz, we save you time and money. Becuz we ship discreetly to your home. Becuz now you can try them free. It's easy to get started. Go online to getbecuz.com. Answer a few simple questions to customize your products and get your free trial box delivered directly to your home. Or call us at the toll-free number on your screen and talk to one of our product specialists. Becuz we've got you covered.
Call 1-800-301-8546 or visit getbecuz.com.
Then you've got $245. You can easily afford the dune buggy, or as I put it in my native tongue, the dun buggy. The next thing up the line is the jukebox. What's it going to be? You going to take it, or are you going to play on?
Well, I love music, so I'm going to come back for the jukebox.
Going to come back. Yes. Jukebox is next. We'll put our money in the bank. Add another $1,000. $66,000 and two new challenges next time on Sale of the Century. Bye for now.
Bye-bye.
Dun buggy, huh?
Dun buggy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Prices are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Sale of the Century is a Rich Grundy production.